Hello everyone. So welcome to the channel of RD Automation Learning. So in this video, we'll be sharing with you the testing job opportunities for freshers as well as for experienced. So before going into the details, we would request every one of you to please like, share and subscribe our channel and share this video in your network among the people who have been recently getting laid off. So you can share this details with all of them. So let me share the screen. So the very first job opportunity is the hiring for freshers, QA testers. It is manual and it is work from home as of now, but it might change to work from office as well. So there is not a confirmation given. So you can send your resume to this email address and it can be a night shift job as well. So they are looking for QA testers, freshers. If it's a night shift, they'll allow you to work from home. If it's a day shift, it might be work from home. It might be hybrid. Then there is a requirement for QA engineers, again, 0 to 4 years. The location is Hyderabad, and this is a company name. So we'll be posting the URL in the comment section itself so that you can apply from there directly. LTI Mindtree is hiring for QA automation roles. They need the skill sets of Selenium with Java, with REST Assured. So you can send your resume to this email address. This is the referral email address. Someone has come forward to help you. Someone has come forward to help the QA community. So make sure that you don't spam. If anyone is assisting us, then let's have some professionalism, right? Shivam Software is hiring QA manual engineer 2.5 to 4 years. And this is the email address where you can send your resume. It will be 5 days working. Timings will be 10 to 7. And location is Gandhinagar. It's work from office. Then there's a requirement for QA freshers 2023-2024 graduate. And you can send your resume to this email address. Tech Systems is hiring for QA engineer, again, with Java and Selenium both. And this is the email address. Experience required is 3 to 6 years. Location is Bangalore. And skill set is Java, Selenium, and knowledge in Cucumber frameworks. Then there is a requirement for QA intern, web designer intern, Flutter developer. And all these things are, all these profiles requirements are there. So the timings is 9:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. The location is not been mentioned here, but the email address where you can send your resume and you can inquire for the same is this one. Freshers can also apply, right? Then there is one more requirement for penetration testing, or you can say security testing. So they are looking for experience 2 to 5 years, industry IT, and location is Ahmedabad. You can share your resume to this particular WhatsApp number itself. Then there is a hiring at Infosys for AWS administrator or Azure. So immediate joiners, India, hybrid location and notice period. You have to send your CV with all these details. Okay, and this is the referral email address. Then there's a hiring for QA engineer with proficiency in manual testing. So Noida, work from office and experience required is 2 to 5 years. This is the email address. There's a requirement for QA lead again at Tech Systems. They are looking for someone with 10 to 15 years of experience. Experience in API testing, database testing, automation testing, and agile methodologies, CI/CD pipelines using Jenkins, and this is the email address. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching this video and stay tuned for more updates.